Meet Les Stroud.
Cheers.
He's got 7 days to survive in the world's most hostile environments. No food, no water, no shelter.
It's by far one of the spookiest things I've ever done.
There's no TV crew. He is the crew.
Damn it, I did press record.
And if something goes wrong, he's on his own. Survivor Man, Wednesdays at 9 on Science.
Wszechświat. Wielki wybuch. W odległej przyszłości.